can't. She can't use it really right now because it's... She does walk on it a little bit, but we're trying to make her not, you know, just to try to get it healed all the way.
It's amazing she can walk at all, but thanks to a generous public moved by her plight to donate, Callie got the complicated orthopedic surgery she needed to recover.
I talked to Dr. Anderson this morning, and he's the orthopedic surgeon in Pittsburgh up in Shaler Plaza that did the surgery, and he expects full recovery. He said he got excellent reduction.
Callie was brought here to Dr. Tumman's Duck Hollow Vet Hospital by the Humane Society of Fayette County. Her leg had been broken, and she was bruised badly. Teresa Linden says the owner brought Callie into the shelter, saying that she had fallen through a window. Linden says she has witnesses who say otherwise.
And the dog was abused for like an hour and a half, they said.
And we saw the bruises.
Yes, and they said that could be have been from her her being kicked.
But soon, Callie will be ready for a new home. First, they need to make sure the growth plate that was broken heals properly so the leg can grow.
That's the next step, is to get her rehabbed a little bit, get her walking on the leg. As you see right now, she's not using the leg at all. The pins are taking all the weight.
In the meantime, thousands of cards and letters have come pouring into the shelter asking about Callie.
The dog's doing quite well, so we expect full recovery. We're very happy.
The Humane Society of Fayette County says adoption inquiries are being handled by Dr. Tummins at Duck Hollow Vet Hospital, say that, in Uniontown. Teresa Linden intends to push for the prosecution of the puppy's former owner on cruelty charges.